Tell me when you're running. You all recording? This town council meeting is now back in session. Madam Clerk, do you have appropriate motions to put us in closed session for these two items?
Yes, can we get a motion for a closed session under Virginia Code Section 2.2-3711 for prospective industry, for discussion concerning the prospective business or industry, for the expansion of an existing business or industry where no previous announcement has been made of the business or industry's interest in locating or expanding its facilities in the community, and for legal matters with consultation with legal counsel and briefings by staff members or consultants pertaining to actual public litigation or such consulting or briefing in open meeting would adversely affect the negotiating or litigating posture of the public body.
Is there a motion? Somebody endorse this motion, please.
Motion.
Ms. Nguyen, is there a second?
Second.
Mr. Nash, all those in favor indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
Ms. Mitchell, we are now in closed session.